What's up? What's up? What's up? So, I meant to do this video as soon as I got back in from my job interview, but I was Skyping with my mom's. Hey, mommy. And, to the people who did wish me luck and prayed, you're gonna have to excuse the tongue. I had a cough drop going on. But I got the job. Yay! So I guess you are looking at one of the newest employees at Home Depot. Originally when I had the phone interview on Monday, it was supposed to be for the gardening department, but she said obviously I didn't have any experience with that. But my cashier skills are the bomb. So I got hired on as cashier. So, either way, I'm just happy. I have to go. Well, I could have went to go take my drug test today, but where the store is located to where the drug testing place was, wasn't going to happen that quickly. Because, I got out of the interview at about 3, and they closed at 4, and it was traffic, and because technically the Home Depot I'm going to be working at is in Mississippi. Now, I live in Memphis, Tennessee, but like I'm on the borderline, so I go like 2 blocks up the street, like literally, and I'm in Mississippi, so it's like in the car, and definitely on the highway, because it's right off the highway, it's like a 5-minute drive, so it's right around the corner. So I'm gonna go do my drug test Monday, and I know I'm gonna pass that because I don't do nothing. So unless chocolate is real, because that's my drug of choice, and food. We're not gonna go into that. This is not a weight loss video. This is a thank God I got the job video. And so I just wanted to tell you guys that marvelous news, and I'm so excited, and I've been flipping my hair back and forth for like the past hour when I was skating with my mama. That's all I could do, was just look at the hair. Look at the hair. Look at the hair. I'm still getting used to this color, y'all. Okay, so I'm having a moment, so... But I got the chance. I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I need a nap.